Louie, I want to ask you. So Ryan Garcia is fighting Oscar Duarte.
Oh, you sparred Oscar Duarte, right?
You sparred Oscar, you sparred Ryan. I think you fought Ryan in amateurs too, right? So break down the fight. You know both of them. Who wins and why? Who has faster hands?
Ryan.
Who hits harder?
I believe Duarte.
Why? Ryan hits very hard.
I think Duarte he has that natural Mexican strength.
Okay. Better footwork.
Look at this fucker. You think Duarte hits harder?
He's big. Got a big old back.
Yeah. Well, he is a big old
back. Well, you fought in smaller weight class, but now Ryan moved up to 40. You fought Ryan and sparred Ryan when he wasn't 40. How about this? Who has a smarter in the ring, more intelligence?
Ryan.
Better footwork?
Ryan.
Better defense?
Ryan.
Dirtier?
Ryan.
Really? All right, who else?
So.
So how's your prediction for that fight?
Either Ryan can outbox him or he can just brawl it out with him if he wants to. But I think Ryan wins by decision. I think Duarte is just, I think he focuses too much on power.
Does Duarte have a good chin? Like, he takes a good punch? Oh, then, okay.
I don't think he's ever been down.
He's 28-2, I think, right? Something like that?
Never been dropped? So it's gonna be interesting.
So who coaches him now? Not Joel? Joel doesn't coach him?
No, not anymore.
Is he back in Mexico?
Yeah.
But, well, how do you describe his style? Brawler?
Duarte is going to have to chase him down. That's my boy, though. Well, I wish him luck.
But you fought Ryan in the amateurs, what, four times?
Three.
And then, do you know his opponent? Do you have a spar him?
Yeah.
Oscar Duarte?
Yeah.
So how do you compare them? Like, who's faster?
Ryan's a lot faster.
Who hits harder?
I mean, they both got the power. I think Duarte, man, he comes in with power. He throws those shots. But it should be a good fight, man.
It's a dangerous fight for both guys. Oscar Duarte, 28-2. What do you think?
That's a good one. It's a tough fight.
Oscar, good crack. He has a lot of knockouts.
Fuck, I've heard from everybody here in this gym.
Who sparred him here?
A bunch of these guys. Louis says that's one of the hardest punches ever fought.
Where's Louis?
So he's strong as shit, but Ryan's fast. He's got the length, the reach. We'll see how he looks with Derek James. You know, hopefully Ryan is developing and getting better and better. He's still young, but Duarte's not an easy task. That's not an easy fight. Man.
He could have taken any fight.
Stay low.
He could have taken any fight. It's the first fight with Derek, first fight at 140. I'm saying he could have chosen an easier opponent.
Yeah, no, that's not an easy fight for him.
28-2, great record.
A tough fucking kid. Yeah. Style, a lot of pressure. Stay small.